There's a big bummer in AI for folks like me who are active in the open source community, and that's that AI cannot be contributed to.
The power of InstructLab, where you do not fork these models into individual branches, you come together as a community to collaborate together on open source AI, where you bring your own skills, you bring your own knowledge, and bake it all in into a central open source democratized AI.
What InstructLab does is it enables a workflow where anybody in the community can contribute knowledge or skills that all get built together into a model.
When we're training these models, this shouldn't be done in a closed environment, a closed system. So it's really important to me that people are able to contribute from all over the world in an open way that is very transparent for anyone to see how these things work. It helps to demystify AI in general.
All the large language models that we've seen so far are trained on a lot of data sets that are or may be proprietary. With this approach, we don't intend to use any proprietary data. Each data that we use is licensed properly.
And it takes only 10 to 20 minutes to get something up and running. It's the pride of this project is the accessibility, ease of use, and the community.
It's actually really empowering to know that me as a non-technical person, I'm able to contribute things like skills and knowledge to the growth of a large language model. It was easy. It was really easy. If I can do it, anybody else can do it.
People have been asking, how do I pay for this? Well, you don't need to pay for this. This is an open source project. You're really in a very unique space where you can actually, even as somebody who does not work with AI, who does not have a data science background, can submit or teach the model the kind of skills or knowledge that you want it to learn.
This takes the creation of models, which is right now concentrated in the hands of a few large organizations that are very well resourced, and opens it up to a broad, large, diverse community around the world.
I think that it's one of the most important decisions in modern AI research to have both the data and the model be open source. It's something that we'll remember for a long time, and I think that it'll have unbelievable impacts in the industry.
And this feels like the start of something big.